This Port Orange middle school teacher is now out of a job. Martin Reese was arrested for playing his music too loudly while students were taking the FSA test. They were trying to, at least. Investigators say he refused to lower his music, causing the school to go on lockdown temporarily. He was charged with disorderly conduct and is out on bond.